He's by far one of the most exciting individuals you can meet. Not only is he a prize fighter, but he's an extraordinary chef. Meet Mark Randazzo.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
From the moment you walk in the front door at Randazzo's in Coral Gables, you get the feeling you're walking into a traditional old-school Italian restaurant.
When people come here, they feel like they're all your friends and you're entertaining them at your house.
Yeah, that's the way it is. You know, I mean, every day is Sunday for family day and my mother's home.
And Mark Randazzo wants you to feel right at home in his restaurant.
I love to see people happy. I love to see people drinking wine. You know, this is a labor of love. You know, I don't do this to make money. I do this because I love it.
Randazzo is a former boxer. He says that was work.
Boxing for me was a thing that I didn't really enjoy. I did it, my father enjoyed it. This I love. This I have a passion. I love to cook.
So one day he stepped out of the ring and decided to make something he really loves, his career.
Initially when I opened the restaurant, I really had no experience, but I know what I like.
And what he liked was Italian comfort food, the kind that everyone gathers around the table for on Sundays. His menu is made up of his family recipes.
I learned from my mother, I learned from my grandmother. My father's a great cook, and so my dad taught me how to cook. And it was a great experience cooking with my dad.
He says it's simple fare, but really, really good.
I use the best ingredients. I do it the traditional way. I don't recreate the wheel. I do old school Italian American soul food. You know, the kind of food that Frank Sinatra could eat anywhere in the world.
To prove the point, Mark took us into the kitchen.
So Mark, what are we doing today?
It's a linguine with shrimp, fresh broccoli with olive oil.
To start, add a pinch of salt and pepper to fresh shrimp.
Lightly flour the shrimp.
Next, add olive oil to the pan.
Lightly brown the shrimp on each side. Then I'm gonna add the broccoli. If they haven't been salted, I'm gonna add a little salt.
He also tosses in some red pepper and lots of garlic.
So the garlic gets golden brown, but not burnt.
Next,
I'm gonna add a little chicken broth. Then I'm gonna ask my cousin Nero if he made the linguine. Nero, you got the linguine?
Sir.
Add linguine right in the pan. Top with butter because... Let it simmer until the linguine absorbs the broth. To finish, some Romano cheese.
Romano cheese. Southern Italy, we like to use Romano cheese.
Plate it and serve it with love.
But I just did this with a lot of love. You know, it was a lot, you've seen the ingredients, it was very basic. But the love that I put into this dish for you is that you're going to taste it.
Because Mark will be the first to tell you, the key to the perfect Italian dish is love.
Good Italian food is passion.
And that's what he gives his customers.
In other words, Mark's food is out of this world. And Mark, as long as you're cooking, I'm more than willing to be your aunt, your cousin, and even your best friend, just to get some of that great food.